got the roughness off of it from the spray. So here it is after the segmenting and all that. If you didn't see my video where I made these blanks, check that out. Link's in the description. These were, well, these came from one SpectraPly blank, and I segmented them into this being the striped side and this being the sides with the flat. I really did the experiment for this one. This one turned out cooler, I think. So, here's my screwdrivers. These are just the $3 screwdrivers from Harbor Freight. You saw how I did it. So if you want to make your own, now you know. Don't forget to head over to Patreon. I got a lot of new reward tiers. And it's now better time than ever to become a patron. So, thank you for watching. Like, share, subscribe.